know what is happening.
I don't know.
We got lost on the way here. The sat nav didn't work. I mean, we are in
Cheddington. I don't know what it is.
Cheddington. How the hell? I mean, only a professional wrestling champ can we be from Luton. We go to Leighton Buzzard and we get lost. What is going on?
You're asking me what's going on? I've got no idea what's going on. You're my manager. You're supposed to tell me. I'm Mr. Hollywood Shane Stevens, the A-lister. Look at this. Look over here, cameraman. There's a goddamn horse. And look here 1 second. Look over here. Look over here. I'm in the middle of a goddamn farm. I'm in the middle of an allotment. What the hell's going on? Today I've got to face Red Eagle. I'm going to beat him. I'm going to beat his brains out. And I'm here in the middle of a farm. I've never ever experienced this ever in my life.
I'm sorry.
Why did you bring me here? Why did you bring me here? I don't want to be here anymore.
I don't want to be here anymore.
I want to go home. The people
I want to go home.
They all look inbred, like really inbred. Like there's women with three tits and everything. Yeah. I don't like it here.
I mean, look at this sign. You must not bring a dog here.
Wait a second. What is this? This isn't even real vegetables. What the hell's that? What the hell is that? Is that an edible? This is why they all look like this. They're eating this sort of crap. This is a load of rubbish. Honestly.
I
want
to go home.
Let me tell you something. I've come all the way to Cheddington today, and this is what I get. Well, let me tell you something. When I get in the ring with Red Eagle, not only am I going to beat his brains out, I'm going to rip his mask off, and I'm going to reveal his face to the entire world. And let me tell you, that is a cut.